Example, a woman might realize that she has a trust issue because she was abandoned by her father in childhood. She knows that it is extremely hard for her to trust men and other people in general. She knows how to criticize men. She knows how to compete with them. She brings huge expectations into the relationship, and she truly wants to find a partner and create loving, caring relationships, but subconsciously she sabotages her intention. She might act like she is not interested in men. She might not show her affection during the date. She might question everything that man says or does. She might find thousands of errands and convince herself that she does not have time for dating. Her fear of being hurt and left alone is so big that she might not even realize it. She might not truly see how she sabotages her relationships. She comes to therapy and says, like, I really want to find a partner. I really want to be happy. I'm tired of being alone. But when a good man comes into her life, she won't believe them. She might simply ignore him or not even notice his attempts to flirt with her. But she will always be on alert and notice players and bad guys. She will always see this negative behavior towards her and ignore the good guys. So this way she will kind of reinforce her filters and stay unhappy. I recommend you to watch my free webinar, which is called Obstacles to Love. And I talk about this a little bit more in detail in that webinar. So just check the description in this video, and I will include this webinar as well.